Hey.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah.
I know it's 1 a.m.
I just wanted to talk.
You call me Luna.
Luna!
Fire went out last night.
Because my mind moves in tune with the lunar shifts.
They call me a lunatic.
Sun burnt on the tip of the
moon. Holly, what's going on?
It's down to the minute, the full moon's lit.
Going up in flames.
Hey, Dad.
What happened to your apartment?
I'm just trying to figure out who I am. Even when I go on the medication, I don't feel like myself.
I saw myself involuntarily last night.
Yes,
you can't keep me here.
Still not allowed
no.
To be released.
No, 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 no.
This is a hospital for sick people. I'm not sick. I can understand why you'd be here. You look very sick to me. There's no life in your face.
Somewhere.
We have 2 new people today, Emily and Marco.
I go by Luna, my poet's name.
You accidentally checked yourself into a mental institution.
For just one night.
We of the craft are all crazy. You know who said that? We're not from here, you and me.
These crazy connections between bipolar and artistic genius.
Is it true that neither of you thinks you're from this planet? Marco, you're not healthy for one another.
I don't think it's such a bad thing to feel life with the deepest emotion.
You have to trust me right now. You can't listen to him. It's an illness. It needs to be treated.
So you mean insanity is love? You have to be crazy to be in love?
I want the mania.
You're not willing to make any sacrifices.
Are we a mistake, Carla? Are we a mistake?
The closer to each other they moved, the brighter they shined. As we raced through the days on that flame.